Welcome everyone to MEBW Assault. Last night was a great night for James Fury as he walks into MEBW Assault as the new MEBW World Champion. Of course, James Fury is also one half of the tag team champions alongside his partner, the Messiah of Flight, Xavier King.
Speaking as your MEBW World Champion, I had a dream a long time ago, a while back in 2017 when I first debuted in MEBW. You see, I looked at this MEBW World title and I said to myself that I wanted to win this one day. I wanted to be a world champion one day. I wanted to be a main eventer in MEBW. I rose up from the ranks of MEBW and I rose to the top. Look at me now compared to 2017 when I first debuted on Showdown. I went from losing half my matches to being one of the most successful wrestlers of backyard wrestling. I went from being this low to being all the way up here with the top guys at MEBW. People like Matt Thunder, Tyler Adams, Tommy Gunn, the Hall of Famer, JT. I can truly say that I am one of the best wrestlers in the company. And if anybody ever want to challenge me for my...
And who the hell is this? Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. It's Cody Powers, leader of the lost and douche of the bags. He's here tonight on Assault.
You know, James, you're lucky that our shitbag CEO, Tommy Gunn, put Matt Thunder in that match. Because if Matt Thunder wasn't in that match, you wouldn't be holding this right now. So, Joe Erebus isn't here today, but I'm just gonna let you know that he's gonna take his rematch whenever he pleases.
Oh really? So I don't see him right aside you because he is a bitch, and so are you.
You see, about that.
Oh my God!
You guys and think it, I didn't come in here with a plan? God.
And it was all a plan. Because here's the loss, Gingy, Reylo, and Erebus beating the piss out of the tag team champions and the world champion, Fury and King. Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. This is just despicable. And no, not again. Finally, when they lose all their gold, of course, they're gonna, man, I'm at a loss for words. This is just plain out disgusting. The loss stands tall here tonight in Assault. Fury and King are still the champions. And we can only hope that the loss doesn't have any gold in the future. Welcome back to MEBW Assault. Tonight, we see one-on-one action between Reylo Lentana and this man. Here he comes. This is Blake Viper. Blake Viper looks to pick up a singles win here tonight on Assault. Is the lowrider. representing the loss, this is Reylo Lentana. Lentana goes one-on-one with Viper here tonight on Assault. And we're ready to begin this match. Los Diego, you can ring the bell.
Ding, ding.
And the match is underway. Viper versus Reylo. Who's going to win this match? Collar and elbow tie-up from both of these men. And Viper transitions into a headlock. Lentana able to get out of it. Yeah, he has wrist control now, and Reylo rolling through and working on that wrist. And Lentana, he's got him in an armbar now. This could be it for Viper. League Viper, he's not gonna go down without a fight here tonight though. And a cover.
One, two.
And a kick out. And get, oh my God, Reylo. Reylo working on the head, of course, last night. Oh my God. Viper just picks him up and slams him down. Like I was saying, last night at MEBW Redemption, Reylo Lentana went one-on-one with Tyler Adams for the MEBW Internet Championship. Unfortunately, well, not really unfortunately, because I didn't really care who won that match, because they're both dickheads. But Reylo Lentana was defeated by Adams. And now tonight, he's fighting Blake Viper one-on-one. Into the fence he goes. And oh my God, Reylo working on the legs now. And he's got the... He's working on the whole body kind of here. Got him locked in this lock. And Lentana gonna grab the arms now. And he's gonna stretch him out like a damn skateboard. Oh my God. And Los Diego might have to check on Blake Viper. And nope, never mind. Viper's kicking out. Viper got a good one or two kicks in there. He was able to get the momentum to get out of that brutal submission by Reylo Lentana. And there's a knee. And Blake Viper, ever since he's came back to MEBW in July, he's kind of been a serious threat. He returned at the two-year anniversary special in a tag match, and I believe he pinned Reylo Lentana to win that match for his team. Ever since then, Viper has went on to beat Jack Delta, and that's about it. And now tonight he looks to pick up a singles win against Reylo Lentana. Can he do it? Oh my God. And Reylo coming back with a forearm now. Fireman's carry. Oh my God. What a move from Reylo. Kicks him in the midsection. Reylo Lentana going for a power bomb, and he hits it. Oh my God.
One, two.
And a kick out at two from Viper. Oh my God, Reylo. He's still got it locked in, and another power bomb. Cover.
One, two.
No, it's not going to be enough here tonight in Assault. And holy shit, where are the cops at? You hear that? I think the cops are here for Los Diego. Too many ronas.
Dos. Dos. Dos.
And Reylo Lentana arguing
dos.
With the referee.
Dos. You stay. You go. Dos.
Oh my God.
Dos.
And dos. Lentana. Oh my dos. God. Viper. Tope Cuddy low. To Los Diego and Reylo. Cover, no, Los Diego.
One.
And oh, a kick out at two. What a move from Blake Viper. And now he's telling the ref to get the hell up.
Why you jump on me?
I don't think he intentionally meant to do that. Blake Viper, he's a rather good guy. Kicking out the knee. Viper, natural selection. Brings it back into a face lock. Nice move from Blake Viper. Couldn't get the job done.
Do you tap?
Lentana, able to power out. Cover.
One, two.
Viper gets the shoulder up, and it's a struggle for power here tonight in Assault. Of course, earlier tonight, we seen Reylo Lentana and the rest of the loss jump the MEBW World Champion and the Tag Champions, Xavier King and James Fury. But now, here tonight, we're seeing Viper and Reylo one-on-one. Viper kicked in the midsection. X-Factor! That could be it! Cover!
One, two!
No! Reylo kicks out. Of course, referee Los Diego.
Dos.
Coming straight from the great state of Georgia. He packed his bags and found his ref shirt, and now he's here. And I'm not sure if he's confused on where he is. He's not used to this kind of environment. Oh. Kicked in the midsection. Reylo! Lowrider! He hits it! This could be it! No, Viper! Viper, smart move, rolling out of the trampoline. Reylo Lentana. He's gassed after that X Factor, and he's trying to get off the trampoline to make the pin. Cover.
One, two.
No, Viper kicks out. And I thought that was the match. Blake Viper, he rolled off the trampoline, and he gained enough stamina and strength to get his left shoulder up. And Reylo, watch your fist, buddy.
What
the hell is Reylo Lentana doing?
Do I count?
No. And Reylo Lentana climbing the fence. Watch out for the power line.
Watch out for power line.
Oh, my God. And coming crashing down on Blake Viper. Cover.
One, two.
No, that's not going to be it. And Lentana getting in the face of Los Diego again.
Too many runners. Dos.
Punching him in the midsection. Viper, he's got him up. Oh my God, and sends him right down. There goes a couple springs. Oh my Lord.
Oh my.
Cover.
One, two, three.
And that's the match. Blake Viper picks up the win against Reylo Lentana here tonight on Assault. Great match from these two men, but tonight, Blake Viper's the better man. Thank you for watching.